in the airport, huh? Look at all the hangars.
It was a nice little town.
Not anymore.
Then the oil showed up.
Yeah.
And now it's a bustling metropolis.
You think?
Fires on me.
Do I need to go 23?
Well, you're committed now, so.
Yeah, well, there we are.
If you want, that's where you're going.
Can't tell. I don't know. This looks more like a business
trip.
This actually looks like the street we went down.
Years ago?
Yeah.
Yeah, if we go straight, well, okay. Yeah, if we go straight down this one, and then in a couple blocks we'll hit what'll be. We'll be looking for okay. Trying to see here. There's a JL Beers. Mexican Place.
National Bank and Trust.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. I remember this. There's a Outlaw's Bar and Grill.
Is that the museum or is it farther down?
I think the museum is the one on the
right.
The right, yeah. Because the park is like across the street.
Okay. Hardee's, Wofford City directions.
No,
just keep going south.
Okay, so
let's go through the red light, though.
No.
Oh, it's weird. Line's way up.
Yeah.
It could come out of there. Wow. Glad we didn't move here.
intersection out there, we would have need to turn right to keep to go to where we would have needed to go to, eventually onto the Highway 85.
This is Highway 85.
23, I think.
This is 23, actually.
It said 85. Maybe another city.
So, 85 couple, business. Couple block, about 0.3 miles. And the herd used to be on the one of the sides of here.
So is it there? There's a herd right there.
Okay.
Right next to the gas station.
Yeah. What they call it. around, going around, I don't know, it's what one of the names is on the maps.
That's a walking studio, so I'm doing that. I had to get a close to see.
Right there?
Yeah.
Farther over, not down. Well, there.